At a conference this weekend, and you talk, because this gets to the truth issue. You talked about this group QAnon, which is the source of many of the worst, you know, conspiracy theories going back to Pizzagate and a whole host of others. But you said that they're accurate about so many things. Well,
okay. So this is what I love about the media. So this is sort of what happened to me with CNN, right, where I said to these guys, okay, you're being dishonest. If you're going to report that, I'm going to have to come after you. And, of course, the three CNN people got fired. So I don't even remember this reporter's name, and so I'm not even going to bring the guy's name up and give him the
No, but on this issue, are you...
Let me say what I said. I said that there was a woman there. She had a T-shirt on that had Q on it. I laughed. I said, what is this whole Q thing? She started listing things for me. The reporter didn't hear the whole thing of what this guy has apparently predicted. I said, wow, I didn't realize that he had gotten so many things right. I'm not focused on Q.
You're not endorsing
Endorsing Q. Okay. I don't know anything about QAnon. The reporter thought he had me in a gotcha moment because that's what reporters do. He didn't declare himself as a reporter. He didn't say he was interviewing anybody. I was teasing the woman when I said, well, wait till you find out who the guy is. Right. I have no idea who the guy is. I'm not a quote-unquote QAnon truther. I could care less about QAnon. But this is what I don't like about the media, okay? They set me up. Let me finish.
No, I'm sitting here. I ask you the question, and I'm accepting your answer.
I appreciate you bringing it up so that I can clear it up. I'm not going to respond to this joker on Twitter or these other jokers that hang out with the guy. But this is why the American people strongly dislike elements of the media that they think are being unfair. Okay. And you're a very fair guy, and I appreciate you bringing it up. But I just want to state for the record, I'm not a QAnon truther. I don't know anything about QAnon. And but according to what this woman said, if it's true, some of the things that the guy put out there turned out to be true. Maybe there's 95% of the things that turned out to be false. I actually have no idea. I don't even look at the stuff.
Question asked and answered, and I appreciate you taking
it. Do you understand why that would be something that would upset me?
I get it.
Ridiculous
but
stuff
you also,
that goes on.
But you also answered the question, and we're you know, because I'm hearing your answer, I'm taking your answer at face value.
It's just ridiculous, Jim.
I appreciate taking the hard questions on this and other topics. Look forward to having you back.
Anytime. Thanks for having me.
Anthony Scaramucci, thanks very much, and we'll be right back after this break.